You got to pick your spots. Now, if you're going to be that aggressive, you may give up an odd man situation, but that's one way to generate a little bit more offense.
The forwards better get back, right?
This is sent around to the front. Broussard! He scores! Broussard! It is 1-0 Rangers. Right off the faceoff. I believe it's JT Miller eventually works this puck to Derek Broussard. Great keep in there from Dan Boyle. And what a beautiful pass there from Miller. Little forehand reception and right to backhand for Derek Broussard.
All five men involved in the faceoff play for the New York Rangers. It wasn't just Broussard on the faceoff. It was Rick Nash getting the puck back and a heady play by Boyle. I love the feed from Miller and a finish by Broussard. They need Broussard. They just got him.
Can be handled and laid right back out again by the Ranger defense. Tipped away from Miller. Gathered in by Schuster. Harassed by Nash. Nash trying to pull it away, and he does. Miller, side of the net. Score! What a play. It is Broussard with his fourth point of the night.
All Rangers here in the third period. Great pressure there from Rick Nash, winning the battle to Schuster. Everybody thinks that Miller's going to let it go, but he sees Derek Broussard over it on the weak side.
There's going to be a goalie change for Tampa Bay. Great forecheck. We're talking about Tampa's forecheck. How about the Rangers' forecheck? And then Broussard into the yawning cage. Strength from Nash. Great decision by Miller. Stick it to the open net, Derek Broussard.
Stamkos across. Garrison a shot and a save made by Lundqvist. Rebound taken along by Killorn, but handed over to Broussard. It is Broussard walking it on and scoring! A hat trick for Broussard. And on the night for his team, 7 goals. The last Ranger hat trick in the playoffs was Michael Nylander, 2007, against the Atlanta Thrashers.
Carrying that stick with him for the next couple of days before Game 7. The red hot stick of Derek Broussard.